We had a cold front that moved through yesterday, brought us a couple of some light showers late in the morning throughout the afternoon. Well, that has been pushing off towards the east, which is allowing a lot of cold Arctic air to build in across the area this morning. Temperatures are on the cooler side, but we'll expect colder temperatures as we head into Saturday morning. Also, starting off with a lot of cloud cover, but we are expecting lots of sun as we head into the afternoon hours today. Temperatures all across the region in the 30s, nearing that 40 degree mark down towards southern Mississippi, right at 33 here in Jackson, feels like 27 degrees, 32 up in Belzona, and feels like 23 degrees up there. Definitely want that jacket as you're headed out the door, and it's likely you'll still need it as we head into later this afternoon. High temperatures in the upper 30s to even mid 40s down in southern parts of the state. Along our river counties, low 40s, 44 degrees over towards Fayette and Natchez, 46 in Macomb this afternoon, and we'll be right around 38 degrees here in Jackson. Again, cold afternoon as we are expecting some gusty winds in the forecast here for today. So even with those temperatures in the upper 30s and a lot of that sunshine for the second half of the day, when you factor in that wind chill, it's only going to be feeling like the low 30s, and temperatures, you can see, quickly drop off once that sun sets. We got a cold start as we head into Saturday morning. We're going back into the teens, so frigid cold air is in the forecast, especially as we head into Saturday and for your Sunday morning as well. 17 for this evening, 20 towards Bassfield and over in Natchez. Those are going to be some of the warmer places down in South Mississippi as we start off tomorrow morning. So high pressure is going to be in control. That's what's going to be filtering in that cool, or really cold, Arctic air across the area, bringing us those temperatures in the teens in the morning, and throughout the afternoon, only getting into the 30s for your Saturday. We'll be in the upper 40s by Sunday, and then the pattern completely flips. We go into more of a mild and wet as we head into next week. 60s return, nearing 70 degrees at getting closer to the end of next week, and we have a couple of rounds of rain as we go into next week as well. Monday night into Tuesday is going to be our first round, Tuesday into Wednesday, and even Wednesday going into your Thursday, yet another round of rain. This is going to be on and off rain and storms over the next couple of days here. And even as we head into the end of the week, we're going to be watching yet another low pressure that's expected to bring us a round of rain Friday and even going into the weekend. So buckle up. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. A little bit of everything. Dry conditions through Monday, plenty of sunshine. Cold start as we head into Saturday and Sunday morning. A big warm up as we head into next week, and that warm up brings a lot of chances for rain.